Hello guys, welcome back to the Labor Factory. I'm your host, Stoya Barker. Welcome back to another episode of, Dying Light. It has been a little while since I last played. Last video was mainly the introduction. So, yeah. We're still trying to get the hang of things. Oh, safe house nearby? Oh, light trap. Cool. Electrify, waterify, what do you get? Yeah, let's go. Fuck it. select. There we go. Skills. None. Oh! Alright, let's clean this out. Damn it. Come on. Really? All right. I almost forget like how deep the parkour is in this game. So just check out like what do we got in here. So much stuff. What do we got here? Now we do have to get to that. Alright. Power cable. Anything else? Appears that's about everything. And this looks like it was a little research place. Make another med kit. Alright. Jump down. Oh god, it's a little still a little fast. Ugh. Their gauge. I gotta remember, I got a flashlight. Okay, is that everything? It appears so. This looks like a tool for attitude adjustments. Cry for help!
Thank you so much for helping me.
Skills. Oh, survivor? Oh, it is Survivor. Thank you.
There you are, you undead fucker!
Okay.
Take your head off! Take
your head off! Oh, God. Alright, let's go. Oh, another safe house.
Fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Alright.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Now, what did I want to dress as? Oh, yeah.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
All right. Oh, throwing stars. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Come on. Damn it. Ow. That gives me XP throwing stuff. All right. Okay, this is it.
Damn it. Nothing here.
Oh?
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard.
Okay. All right. Enough. Let's go. Come on. Nah, I'm not. Sorry, dude, but I'm not. I simply gotta go.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Get off me!
Come on. The safe house is nearby.
Crane, it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jin, I'm almost there. I can do this.
All right. Come on, come on. All right, come on, come on.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
No, no, we are not destroying this. Oh, you moron! What are you doing?
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antizin here.
Don? Fuck! Fuck! All right, get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see you.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Oh.
Yeah. All right.
God. Jesus fucking Christ, those things are fucking... God damn it. All right, maybe. Oh, power, skill tree. Your kicks 10% stun. Lock up. Yeah, since I'm using more my melee, I'm gonna need to rely on my melee abilities more. Grapple, use moments to attack. Slide. That'll be more useful. Wow. right? Notice me. Don't notice me. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Okay. Oh, it appears we've... Ugh, man. Some stupid mission?
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
How do you know? Like, what is your part in all this? Like, I'm guessing you're a sleeper agent and all that, but...
Come on. I mean, we need Antizin. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rise guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Ain't it right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please?
Okay.
You sure you're up for this?
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
All right. Simple enough. Survivor. Boosters, no. Haggling, lower prices, learn how to throw. Freezing, burning, exploding. Grappling hook! Survival level 12. I don't buy much stuff.
How's the pain?
It's okay.
Don't bullshit me.
I'm fine, leave me alone.
Alright. Oh, I went downstairs.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Alright. Downstairs? Okay. Sick bay. Okay. That we'll have to admit, for a place with, God damn it, I'm having a nasty cough myself. But
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rise. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rise is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Okay. Interesting. No? You're not the guy I'm looking for? You? No?
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... He was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity? Building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure.
Yeah.
That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Okay. Thank you.
Yet another fucked up night.
Where's this? Oh, that is a fucking... That is quite a way. Okay, we can also go here. Oh no. Put these up. Well, at least we got a place to rest. No, I'm leaving the safe zone. Right. Ow!
Put him in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Alright.
Done.
Good. Now you got to do the same thing in the second substation.
Cutter. Huh. Now, where's the other? That's the other guy. There's a safe house here. Map is... Jesus Christ, is it... Is this map fucking large? That is quite a way, but at least it's near a safe house. Houses. Ow. Dick nozzle. Survivors inside. Really? Okay. Damn, I hate these tower climbing things. I get it. Come on. Gotta hate the height of this. How much more fucking climbing do I need to do? Go away, this is my safe house now. Cool. Oh, the bridge. Here's, when I wanted to have a solution, it appears that a new problem may take its place.
Alfie, two down, one to go.
Sweet.
Come on, What's the problem here? First, you crash the car.
Please, I don't want to die. Let me go!
No! Oh my god.
This is it for you.
God damn, I fucked up so bad. Sixty-one damage. F6 to upgrade. Right, F6 to upgrade. Durability or more damage. Landed safely. Cats. Make some more med kits. Ooh, gals. Oh, I'm just looking at it surging with electricity. Too basic of an apartment for me, admittedly. But if it works, it works. Like, I admit it, yeah, I could not imagine myself living something like this. It would be way too little privacy. Climb up. Up. Upsy-daisy. blade, plastic. Good. Right.
Have you seen a volatile yet? That's what Zara calls them. I call them night runners. A buddy of mine saw a fucking night runner jump from the 13th floor and landed without a scratch.
Interesting.
You seem a little bit under the weather. Don't worry. Zara will figure something out eventually. Travel a little bit more.
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Absorb more damage. Multi-knife throw. Gotta be more sturdy.
Go!
has to be it. F6 upgrade. C dismantled. This is fun. Well, goodbye. I'll come back when it's nighttime. Cigarettes. Thank you. Well, I know where the master panel is, but we'll have to leave that up to next time. Because I quite literally have run out of time, and I've already spent a bit more than I should have. But, anyways, thank y'all so much for watching this episode of, Dying Light.
Hey, keep a
distance from Rise's main.
Hey, Justin.
We're gonna have to, be real careful with, during that nighttime run to get to the freaking, to get that freaking, get that freaking switch going, and then we can go and actually do progress the legitimate story. But till then, we got it. We can't. We're kind of boned and fucked. But let's try. We're gonna try and actually like do get things done. So yeah. But anyways, thank y'all so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked it. Dislike if you hated it, because it will help the series out a lot. Do leave a comment if you have something on your mind as well, because I would love to see what you guys have to say. And all that. I would love to see what it takes on the story. Like, stupid things, in my opinion, stupid things we have to do to, like progress our mission, like, with the GRE, apparently. Feels stupid endangering civilians. Just because, oh, we need to get closer to that man. It's like, really? This place is already fucked, and we gotta fuck it up more? Jeez. But, anyways. I would love to see what you have to say. You can also leave a comment if you want to say hi. It doesn't matter. You can leave a comment. And, please do consider subscribing. And I'll see you all in the next video. But as always, stay awesome. Peace.